Martyr, but more importantly, there's a little Peace Leader and Shaman. Deb. Okay. Sinuses are still a little runny after my cold. All right. We're good. Let's do the save. We are not going to do the full Palace of the Dead. It's a very large dungeon. The goal here is not beat it. The goal is to get my characters up to high enough level that they can, like, three characters, they keep us the party. Fame, that means Sherry. Lindel. Canopus. So Denim's got to be there for this one. Let's see how this goes. Well, this was unexpected. Draconic power as the rest in this place is not for the hands of the resistance to hold. We've got to claim it first, but better to kill you now and be done with it. but need a weave of the Dark Knights. Find your peace in this temple of death, boy. Okay. You're gonna stay over here. You. What's my range? Yeah, this is like a pretty good sniper perch. Gonna camp up here. Oh, mold. Okay. Mind then. Much better. Park there with cover. Itch. Okay. Everyone who's in range. Basically, if you set me up for this, then I'm just gonna set things up so I can get as many drops as you can.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. And also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.